complaining, no complaining. I won't even explain, you'll figure it out. So, Jonathan has this Burberry backpack.
How'd you know it was Burberry?
I guess.
You say it right there on the front.
This Burberry backpack.
Yeah.
Tell us about it, sir.
Carry all your essentials in this backpack by Burberry, featuring ruby pockets and a gold embroidered logo. So far, this deal's worth $1,450. So
really?
Far,
it's worth, I like jeans, sports, so
he should keep the backpack and whatever is inside, or take the big box.
Backpack.
Now, why'd you decide to go with the big box versus the backpack that already has a value?
Yeah, 1,000.
Because I love him and he hasn't talked to me yet, so I'm going to go with the big box.
So you're scoring him because he hasn't talked to you, so you're not taking the backpack.
Hey, man. Hey. It's reverse deal of ecology.
Yeah, there's no logic to it. It's okay, so let's see what you passed on.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Okay.
It's a 14 Pro Max.
Most likely over $2,000 in value.
Dual camera system and advanced LED technology, including the Burberry backpack. This deal is worth $2,549.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Tiffany, what's in the big box?
She wins. Okay. Oh, motorcycle? Dirt bike? Yeah, motorcycle.
Can you ride on this?
Okay. Go for a thrill-seeking ride on this mighty dirt bike featuring a 250cc 4-stroke engine, an electric starter, and a 5-speed manual transmission for optimal power and torque. This deal's worth $4,145.
No helmets? Really? Come on.
So, you got that bike. Congratulations, Aisha.
Maybe?
Now, Greg, we got curtain number one for you. Or you can take Aisha's bike.
Oh.
That's why the game is called No Complaining. That bike is worth over
$4,000. Yeah, take the bike.
So take Aisha's bike. But if you take her bike, then she gets curtain number one. And curtain number one may be worth more than the bike, or it could be a zonk.
Bike.
So what do you think, Greg?
I got the one.
Really?
Tiffany.
What'd you get?
It's new kitchen appliance.
Okay.
These deluxe fingerprint
really? Black fridge.
Features a smart refrigerator with door and door functions, a 30-inch range for convection ovens, and a dishwasher with a 15-foot center capacity, and a microwave with bi-level cooking racks. Plus, we're adding a complete coffee and tea brewing set. This deal's worth $7,490.
Okay.
Congratulations, Greg. Those kitchen appliances worth over $7,000. So, Alex, now you've seen the game twice, so you know how it's playing. You can take either one of their prizes. And the thing is, look, it's a game show, so don't worry about being nice. Civilities like that are left for outside of a game show studio.
Take the kitchen appliances.
Really kitchen, take the kitchen.
$7,000, yeah.
If you really want a bike, take a bike. But just know that your other choice is the small box. So if you decide to take one of their prizes, they get the small box.
Kitchen.
Loving this back to Greg. I'm taking the kitchen.
Yeah.
Too
much.
Greg, you no longer have the kitchen.
That's right. Yeah.
But you do have whatever's in the box.
Okay.
It could be a zonk. How about I give you $1,000? You run a non-profit? This is for profit.
Yeah, take the money, man.
$1,000.
Could be a zonk. Oh, the video game too long.
$1,500.
Money. Yeah.
I'll take the money.
You're taking the money.
Congratulations. Winner, chicken dinner. Is? I was right. All right, more to come.